And it's funny, you have everybody laughing about it. David Wood is really poking fun at the whole situation the whole time. And people will get an off of that because it's an entertaining video. Mm-hmm. Definitely. So they just need to have entertainment all the way to wanting to buy. If you could really just lead that up to it, it will be amazing. Especially with Facebook traffic. Hell yeah.
Okay, so listen to this, because I think you guys are going to think this is badass, right? A couple days ago, I shot a video of those of you who have seen it. You know, great. If you haven't, you probably want to watch it. It's basically where I said Amir is sick and tired of the bullshit. I put it on Facebook and tagged a bunch of people. And I just want to share my analytics with you because I've been inspired. Post has been inspired by somebody here, you know, somebody named Nabil, but he's one of the inspirations to why Amir decided to make the video. And before I show you the analytics, I want you to realize how powerful this is. I have been shooting videos for I don't know how long, right? And I guess it was like the same boring, stupid shit, so people weren't watching them. But I shot the video where I was just sick and tired of bullshit, and it was just, I was just so angry, I just couldn't even, like, write or do nothing. I just needed to just grab the camera and be like, listen, and I just went at it. But that's basically what happened. So here, I'm going to share my results with you right now to just show you what just happened to YouTube. It just went, absolutely psycho, right? Look at what just happened. It just went from nothing, 3 minutes, 9 minutes, 0 minutes, 10 minutes, 2 minutes, to whoosh, 17 hours and 2 minutes.
Just from being crazy on the camera?
Just from being crazy on the camera. People just wanted to watch this.
You know what's really funny is my friend Dave Kelso. I know he's watching the Hangout right now because he's talking to me on Facebook, but that's exactly what he's sharing with me, is that, like, that's why he's so irreverent. Like, he has a YouTube channel called Paradigm Shift and Educational Comedy. I mean, if you haven't seen it, go check it out because it's pretty funny. But, like, his channel is just so irreverent, and he is swearing, and, I mean, he's even, like... The funny thing is he's just not afraid to be so crazy and irreverent, even in a circle of people who are super spiritual. I mean, so he faces a whole bunch of flack and shit from people, but there's a reason he has, like, a million views, you know? It's because he has this crazy, irreverent humor, and just he's, like, psycho on camera, but, I mean, he's so entertaining to watch and listen to, and that's why, and... That's kind of clicking for me right now. Like, that's why people actually want to view things. It's because it's so ridiculous, right?
It is. We've got to do the crazy. I mean, think